Hello, I'm Rob, and in this video, we're going to look at the differences between MBR and GPT, how to check which one is on your PC, and how to convert it if needed. MBR, or Master Boot Record, was initially introduced for PC with the DOS 2.0 operating system in 1983. Yes, it's even older than me! MBR is located at the beginning of a hard drive and works as a special boot sector, which includes a bootloader for the Windows install and information for the other partitions on the drive. MBR doesn't support disk sizes larger than 2 TB, so a larger drive will only have 2 TB available. MBR is fully supported up to Windows 10, with Windows 11 making the switch to its successor. GPT stands for GUID Partition Table, and was introduced to replace MBR and remove its limits. The 2 TB storage limit is increased to 9.4 zettabytes, which is so much data storage, we don't need to worry about it in our lifetime. One other advantage of GPT is that it saves multiple copies of the partitioning and boot data across the drive, making it safer against corruption. With MBR, it's just in one place, and if that data becomes lost or corrupted, you're in big trouble. All 64-bit Windows versions are compatible with GPT. 32-bit editions are generally not compatible. To check your disk drive, right-click the Start menu and choose Disk Management. Then right-click on the disk you want to check, click Properties. Choose the Volume tab, and under the Partition style, you can see either GUID Partition Table or Master Boot Record. If your drive is bigger than 2 TB, you should use GPT. If your motherboard supports UEFI, you can use GPT. And if the motherboard in your PC is very old and only uses a legacy BIOS system, you're stuck with MBR. There are 3 ways to convert a drive. By far the easiest is to use the EaseUS partition master, which I'll cover here. You can also use Windows Disk Management and Disk Part in Command Prompt. But since those methods result in data loss, it's not recommended, unless you know what you're doing. To get started, download Partition Master, which you can find linked in the video description. Then, run it. In my example, I'll be showing how to change an MBR drive to GPT, but the opposite is the same. For this conversion, make sure your motherboard supports UEFI boot mode before going ahead. Right-click the MBR drive that you want to convert, and choose Convert to GPT. Click the Execute One Operation button on the toolbar and choose Apply. That's all there is to it. Follow the prompts and the rest will be handled by Partition Master. If you converted a Windows system disk to GPT, remember to enable the UEFI boot mode on your computer to make Windows bootable. Restart your PC and press the F2, F8, F12 or Delete key to enter the BIOS boot menu. The BIOS key depends on the brand of the board. Locate the Boot Options menu and enable UEFI mode, or disable CSM to force UEFI boot. You can then save the changes and exit. Your PC will reboot from the GPT disk, and that's all there is to it. I hope this video has been helpful. Thanks for watching, like or subscribe, share or leave a comment, and we'll see you next time.